Actor-producer Anushka Sharma has penned a hard-hitting note amid the ongoing protests due to the recent Hathras gang rape case. Addressing the issue, Anushka wrote, "Having a male child is seen as a privilege in our society, but this so-called privilege has been viewed incorrectly and with an extremely myopic view." Adding that the gender of the child doesn't make anyone privileged, Anushka ended her note asking people not to think of having male children as a privilege, but take it as their responsibility towards the society to raise the boy so well that women feel safe and protected.